Day is breaking. There's Aletheia, waiting in Agamemnon's tomb.
You've discovered Agamemnon's tomb, a place where the heir of memories will find the symbol she seeks.
So, what now?
Now is relative. With this information, will the heir open her eyes and unlock the symbol?
She will now. So, do I just wait here or something?
Our task is already complete. What comes next, she must do on her own.
I'm ready to meet the heir now. When will I?
Your understanding. What you do not know is that while you are yet to meet her, she already knows you very well.
So, what do I do with this staff?
Keep it and let it keep you. The Keeper's task is to never succumb to death. All those you will ever know and all you will ever love will die. Then you will learn to love again, and those will die too. But you will remain.
This was easy enough.
Altair 2, I have our next location.
Well done. Where to?
Agamemnon's tomb in Argolis.
Layla to the Altair 2. It wasn't easy, but I'm in.
I still don't understand. An AI or some other kind of consciousness is in the staff, which is used to open the Great Seal to Atlantis?
Partly right. The symbols in these tombs are somehow tied to the symbols on the seal.
How?
I'll let you know, once I find one.
Guess I'm taking your word for it. Be careful in there.
What a find!
What is it?
And spoil the surprise? All I'll say is, prepare to be amazed when I get back. This body must be thousands of years old. There's plates on the floor. I should be careful. Must be
The first symbol is near.
Dead end. Thank you.
First of three. You've done well, Air.
It almost looks like a constellation.
Layla, all of our readings are being jammed.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. But there's still two more to uncover. I'm going back into the Animus.
There have been too many bugs, Layla. We need to stop and figure out what's happening.
We'll stop once I've opened the seal. Layla out.